Hey, Heather.
What?
What was your favorite part about Star Trek Enterprise Shockwave Part 2?
The time travel. And T'Pol putting Vulcans in their place. Because there's nothing better than watching a Vulcan put a Vulcan in their place.
Oh, absolutely.
What about you?
Oh, my favorite parts were Silic as a villain.
Yes.
And then Archer returning by drop-kicking him through time and calling him an ugly bastard.
Exactly.
It was awesome.
Good times.
Must see.
Yes.
Goodbye.